receiving my first Temu order. Let's see what we got here. To get up and get a pair of scissors, then I will just take two. Whatever. There you go. Ta-da! What's this? First is... It as a clothes bag, but it can also be used as anything. You can store bed sheets, off-season clothes. Boy. Okay, so that's one. And this is for a refrigerator liner. So it's already pre-cut. So it has four pre-cut sheets in there. So. And I got a shorts. Ta-da! Shorts. Here. Okay. So, we'll see how this... I don't have a liner in it. It's just nothing there. Nothing, you have this just plain. Okay, but anyway, this, I guess, for the price, whatever. Yes. Shorts. Yeah. So this one, the price is not bad. For the kitchen, sink. Okay. Okay. What? Oh no. This is. Oh, stinks. Yeah. paper, like in your purse. That way I won't have to worry about digging it or reaching it in the back seat. So I have these in black. So we'll see. I have to figure out how to put that. And then the next one is the kitchen. This is for the kitchen. There, I have to put this behind the faucet. And you can lay your sponge. And hair ties. So since I always forget where I put all my hair ties, so I bought a bunch of them. And this is actually like so tiny. I mean, not so thick, but it's tiny. But I guess that's that. And this is only, I think, 97 cents. And this is what, $2. And the shorts, by the way, it was only like $6 a piece. So this is the, when you wash your face, you put this, and this is also 97 cents. So I like it. It's worth it. But it was on sale, 97 cents. I think $34 we go. And the last, this is not the last one. So I have one phone holder in my car that for my husband I don't have. We don't have one in his truck, so I got him one. So we'll see how this gonna work. This is, so basically you put this in. I'll figure these things out later. So we're down to the last. I honestly don't know what this is, but we will find out. This is actually, you can install this under your cabinet. It's a paper towel holder. There you go, guys. So that's it. That's our unboxing. And I will put this under the cabinet so I don't have anything standing on my counter. Okay. Thank you for watching.